That's the music.
Fire.
Fire.
So it was from whether they get crazy.
Too much music or too much weed?
Too much fire. too much weed. So I get crazy.
Watch out, boom shot. Y'all tell him to send us a nuclear weapon, Merman. Now, so this one, yeah, sure shot. If you can't stop, boom shot.
Boom shots.
So, look, I have to ask you about this hat. Have got all my attention from this hat.
Well, this hat is extremely about ganja. And everything, like what you see in the head. And I used to be actually addicted to ganja. Until I reached to a time that I don't think I did need ganja already, but I reached to a stage that I said, I don't think I need to smoke ganja anymore.
You didn't?
Because if I smoke ganja anymore, I will get too smart.
Ganja's gonna make you too smart?
Yes, I will smoke too much. This was what coming out of my head when I was smoking ganja.
So what does this represent? There's a big fire coming out and there's a lion.
Well, that's what, this is the music.
That's the music?
Fire.
Fire.
So it was from whether they get crazy.
Too much music or too much weed?
Too much fire. too much weed. So I get crazy.
And what's this one?
Well, this is the other part of me.
Okay.
I am Pisces.
Okay.
So it's two of us. One go up, so one go down.
Which one goes where?
This one goes here, in the heart.
And this one?
It could be the king, or it could be God.
Okay. Which one is now? Which one of you is now?
Well, the voice who speak is God.
The voice you speak
is God. And the voice that sing is God.
So there's no more ganja now?
Yeah, the ganja is a spirit. It's invisible.
So, and this was all from the time you used to take it, but you're not taking it anymore?
No, but I still keep it with me.
Why?
It gets the Holy Spirit. And I'm not addicted to cigarettes. He hates cigarettes. And to find a spirit that hates cigarette, it must be a Holy Spirit.
Okay.
A cigarette is a curse. It gives cancer.
Cigarettes. Talking about spirits, there's many, many conversations I've heard.
Ganja is spirit.
Okay.
And the Indian love tobacco.
Oh, really?
Also, tobacco is a spirit.
So it's good to smoke tobacco?
Well, if you love God, you will never destroy your lungs.
So it's not good to smoke anything?
No.
Not even ganja?
No. When you don't know, it's all right, but when you know, and you program some sin, they call it, you know this is hurting your lungs.
Yeah.
And you put your lungs to sacrifice. And when you put your lungs, you need your lungs on a cross. You know it's wrong. Well, because it's fashioning, and fashioning, and you want to follow fashion. So you put yourself on a cross.
Mm-hmm. When did you find out? When did you know?
Long after everything happened.
Long after everything?
We decided to find out it was me singing or the ganja singing.
Okay.
And they described it as, well, if it's the ganja singing, we're going to stop singing.
Oh, really? So at least you... So obviously the conclusion is it was you singing.
It better when me sing. When the ganja can sing, because ganja can take you high as you can come back. And the ganja love to mix with cigarette and me get to hit cigarette. Me was addicted to cigarettes and me started to hit it. You're watching the boom. Boom shaka shaka laka laka boom boom.